Let's jump into this. So right now you have the right diaper size. You've searched all over the place and finally narrowed down the sizing. You've measured yourself and you feel pretty good. You have the right size, but you're still having this one problem. You know what that one problem is? Your diaper is still leaking. Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Danielle. In today's video, I'm gonna give you some reasons, some common reasons why your diaper is leaking. So you have the right size, but you're still leaking. Reasons why? And I'm gonna give you some tips as to what you can do to help out with that leaking diaper. First thing that you're gonna do, number one, you're gonna check on that brand or that style. Now, even though you've narrowed down your measurement and you're pretty sure about your size, every brand, every style tends to run a little different, and sizing may be a little different, a little tweaks here and there. So be mindful when you're trying different brands of diapers and different sizes. They are all unique, their designs are different, and their measurements may be slightly off. Number two, check out the leg seal. And when I talk about leg seal, I'm talking about this area right here. The elastic around this area right here. Not the leak guard, but the leg seal. You wanna make sure that there is no gaps between your leg seal and your skin. In other words, you don't want your diaper to be or your pull-on to be uncomfortably tight, but it should be somewhat snug so there is no gapping in between here. Because if you happen to have a little bit of gap in between here, that's going to be an escape for leak to get out. Also, when you put on your diaper in between changes, you just want to make sure that this is completely laying around your legs itself. And the little ruffles here, you want to take your fingers and you want to just run around it and make sure that it's hanging on the outside and not twisted in like that. Because if it's in like this, you're gonna have a little bit of leak going on, a little gap between the skin and the diaper. So make sure you take your fingers and you run around your thigh or your legs. All right, so here's a tip that I've been telling you about. If you've done all of that and you still are having leak, like you've checked the sizing is correct, you found the right brand is correct, you've gone ahead and you've checked the leg seal and you feel pretty good about that. If you are still experiencing leaks, here's what I would suggest. I'm gonna say go and find yourself a booster pad. Your booster pad is going to give you additional absorbency and that level of protection that you need. A booster pad is going to go right inside your diaper. So let's take this right here. And this is a free flow material. And when I say free flow, that means it's going to give you that extra level of absorption, which is additional protection. And here's how the back of a booster pad looks. You can see the material is made in a way where it's going to flow through. All right, so I hope that this video was helpful today. And if you are somebody who has been searching high and low and still experiencing some type of leaks within your diaper, I hope that this is beneficial to you. If you are new here, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and I will totally see you on my next video. Mwah. Ciao.